Guys, welcome back to another episode of Amaranthine Voyage. Let's go. This. Whatever. You won't be invincible because invincibility is impossible. Harmonium is not what holds the universe together. Just saying. This. For goodness sake, game. I need something. I don't know what. What do you want me to do? Pulp. Oil. There's the rope. Fire. I have to get. Let's go. Yeah. They are. I don't know. How is it? No, oh, never mind. I'm trying to find logic in a game. Oh, it's rusted out. Oh wait. But I'll take that handle. Okay. Sorry, guys, I'm tired. Here, have a light bulb. Ta-da!
Ignored harmonium power.
Hey!
I'm going to find a use for it. Start it up, Professor.
Hey, you with the gun!
Thank you, Professor. You've helped me cross over into another world. Time for me to return the favor.
Nope. Oh. Just tie it. Game. This game makes me scream a little bit on the inside. What now? Oh. Let's go save, see if she's alright.
You're here. That means there's still hope. My instruments measured a massive amount of energy on the other side of the portal. The whole world will be in danger if Schroeder manages to lay her hands on that energy source. Whatever it is. I discovered a strange device that can gather harmonium. And there might be other artifacts around here that can help you open the portal.
Shots! Is everyone all right? Where's the professor? Oh no! I'll take care of the professor. You need to work on getting that portal open. She's stable now, but I sure hope more help comes soon.
Alright. Sorry about that, guys. In the next video, we will continue. So, until then, guys.